Teresa Caputo. I like to think of myself as a typical Long Island mom, but I have a very special gift. I can talk to the dead. No matter where I go, spirits come to me and I am compelled to help. This isn't just my job. This is my life. Larry, does my hair look good? Is it okay?
Oh, Teresa.
Got the holiday meal ready, tortillas. Now.
Thank you, Teresa.
You're welcome, honey. Larry, did you get the meatballs?
What meatballs?
You were supposed to get the meatballs.
Teresa, I cannot read minds like you.
Whatever, all right. Larry, save some for the other people. Hey, hands in for grace before you start eating, right here. God is great. God is good. Thank you, God, for this food. Amen. You guys didn't even say anything. You totally got our cans done. You didn't say anything. You did say anything about our cans. What, you don't like them?
I guess it's just your natural beauty.
Thank you, honey. So, Larry, it's a holiday season. Do you have any lady friends?
No.
Gonna buy any presents for them?
No way.
Larry, come on, you can tell us anything. Remember when I got you that Christmas present last year?
Yes, Mom, I do.
Mom, stop, it's so embarrassing.
That was a good Christmas present.
Well, what are we gonna do for a holiday season trip with the family? What do you guys want to do? Do you want to go to the beach?
Oh no, oh, not yeah. Again to the beach, like for the sun and just doing nothing again.
Okay, what about skiing?
Oh my god, no.
Yeah.
The snow pants?
No. Oh, those snow pants are great. I got them
no,
in the 80s.
No, your snow pants are awful.
We can see Teresa from the top of the hill.
That's bad thing.
You guys are horrible.
She can hurt herself.
Tari, you're just jealous because remember that time you bombed the hill and wiped out.
Mom!
Every year they want to go skiing and I don't understand why we want to go skiing every year. We live in Long Island, but no, we have to go find some snow so that Mom can wear her suit from the 80s. I mean, it's there's no words. It's neon pink. I can't go back there.
So what my mother brought, like the tortillas, is totally not true. It's not homemade. She just opened a bag like every single night. We have always the same meal, but that's okay. I can go to McDonald's and get some good food. On the other side, you have my sister. She think always about like shopping, clothes, boyfriend. She always wanna go to the beach, and I don't like it. I wanna do like meal things, you know, to share moments with my dad and all kind of stuff like that. But my sister just hate all kind of stuff like that. And my mother is always busy with other people. She wanna help. She have like a big heart, but she don't spend enough time with her family. So yeah, that's mostly it.
You know what? That's it. We are going skiing.
No, Mom.
We are going skiing.
No.
That's the end of the conversation.
That's it. Finalized.
And I'm gonna go get me some meatballs.
Bye, honey.
Today I'm going for a group reading here in Long Island.
Oh, hell. I won't even bother knocking. I'll just go. Oh, my nail's stuck. Oh, there we go. Hi, everyone! You gotta clap for me. Thank you. Oh, my nail fell off. Oh, well. So, we are here today in spirit of the holiday season so that we can do a group reading, hopefully get in touch with some of our past relatives or great friends of ours who have passed on to their other life. Now, I brought my tape recorder. Don't mind it. I just record all of my readings. That's just what I do. Now, for this very unique experience, I ask that you open your minds and your spirits to whatever may happen. And I also ask right now that you understand that I am saying the speech so that the spirits may understand that they can take away my personal feelings, emotions, thoughts, and enter their own into my body so that I may relay to you the messages that they have to share. Okay, thank you. Now I'm seeing like a like three round snowballs, like a snowman, or did anyone here build snowmen? Yeah. Is that you? All right. So I'm seeing like a corn cob pipe.
Yeah, he always had one.
He always had one. Okay, this is just confirmation so that I know we're talking about the right spirit, okay? And now I'm getting the name Frosty.
Oh my, that's crazy.
What's his name? Frosty?
Yes.
Okay, because he's saying, Teresa, you gotta meet these kids. They were great. They made me every year. We pranced around the town. We had a great time. Is that the Frosty that you know? Okay, and now I'm getting this traffic cop. What the heck does that have to do
with it? There was a traffic cop.
There was.
And he made him stop?
He made him stop all the time, okay. Now, he said, Frosty, the message he wants me to tell you is that he never really got to say goodbye properly to you. That the seasons just changed and you never got to see each other again. He said he'd be back again someday, and then he never saw you. How'd that make you feel?
Well, this is a lot.
I'm sorry. Well, what he wanted me to tell you is that he will see you again someday. When the snow starts falling, you will see Frosty again, okay? So he wants you to know that, okay? Thank you. I'm so glad that you guys took your time to meet with me today. I'm so happy that I had to be a part of your holiday season, so thank you very much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. You're very welcome. You're very welcome. Just another day in the life.
I'm just so overwhelmed with what just happened with Teresa. She told me things that only Frosty could have known. She's just such a jolly, happy soul, just like Frosty was, and I'm just so thankful for her and her gift.
You know, every day is hard, but the holidays, we tend to miss our loved ones even more.
I'm just cleansing the area of any negative energy, any bad spirits, so that when my client comes today, I can properly communicate to whoever they may need to talk to. Hi, this is my tape recorder. Don't pay it any mind, okay? Now, what's your name, darling?
Vanessa.
Vanessa? All right, well, I'm Teresa Caputo. Welcome to my home. I'm a medium here in Long Island. Have you ever been to a medium?
No.
Okay, I can tell you're a little skeptical. Are you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. All I ask is that you open your mind and your spirit to this amazing experience, okay? Now, for me, I'm going to ask the spirits above to enter my soul, enter my mind, and to communicate with me to you what they would like to share with you. Is that all right?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, I just start with some drawings. Whatever comes to my mind, signs and symbols that they send to me, I'm just going to draw them, okay?
Okay.
Now, I'm seeing like a wrinkly butt. Does that mean anything to you?
Yeah. My grandma had a wrinkly butt.
Oh, darling, I'm so sorry to hear. It's so hard when the grandmother passes. Oh, darn, my nail fell off. Don't mind that. Now, I'm getting the number 24. What? Like, what is up with that?
That's the day that my grandma passed away.
Oh, I'm so sorry, dear. 24. Okay, this is just confirmation that we're talking about the right spirit to you, okay? So this is not me trying to be fancy, just figuring it out, okay? Now, I'm seeing like a reindeer. Is that? What does the reindeer have to do? Now, I'm seeing Rudolph in my mind, and I see Rudy, and he's saying, Teresa, we hit this woman. We hit her, and I looked back, and she just would not die. She was just shaking and trembling, and then she fell on the floor.
My grandma was run over by a reindeer last Christmas.
Oh, darling, I'm so sorry. It's okay, tears are completely natural. It's okay. Well, that was just confirmation that it was your grandmother. Now, what
She wanted me to tell you. She knows that that night, you spiked the eggnog. Did you? At the party? And you spiked the eggnog. And you think that maybe because she was drinking a little, that she got ran over by that reindeer.
It was
and you carry that guilt with you, don't you? She wants me to tell you that it is a burden for her to see you walking around with that guilt and that it was not your fault. That there were other things in play, such as her very old age, that perhaps made her slip and fall and get hit by the reindeer. Are you okay? Does that make you feel better?
Yes,
Has the weight been lifted?
Yes.
Good. Then I have done my job. Thank you very much for meeting with me
today.
Thank
you, Teresa.
Thanks.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Happy holidays to your family from the Caputos.
Do we have to go skiing?
It's out of the question.
Ugh, Larry.
Happy holidays, everybody.